Alright, so I'm sitting here, and this transmission, I'm taking it apart. And I thought, huh, what a good idea to do this. So, I, see that going there? I was like, okay. Basically, what I need to do is, like, I need to get the LSD diff out of this tranny here. So, what you want to do is you got to remove this here, the speed sensor. So I took out all those bolts. Then it has a spacer in here. Alright. Basically, I just kind of tapped on it a little bit and it popped out. They're kind of sealed. Then you got this bump cover, like a stop. Do nuts hold that on. And then it's got the stud bolts here. So now we're going to get what we need that fits those. This. I ain't really got a good tripod to set this on. Okay, so there's that. Switch this. So these two down here are 18s. I'm still using my good old Craftsman here. Down to the side. Switch this out. It's a two-hand job. Okay. Right. She don't like that one. Looks like the ones for the caps where the axles come through are actually longer. Yeah, these ones here are shorter. Alright, so I'm gonna try another good one. So blue point, half inch drive. And I got a 6-point socket to put on it. So, there we go. Like butter. Get spoiled with the electric. Because it's so convenient, it doesn't have the cord. Like the airline, basically. So, there's all our bolts. Like I said, the two longer ones. Four longer ones are the ones that go on the caps. Actually, there are three different lengths there. So, popped her out right like that. Okay, there you go. Limited slip differential. That's what that is. So I usually say what they are. I think it's actually up here on this lip. Can't remember. There you go. That's what that takes. Pull this out of here. Well, pulled her right out, didn't we? That's a nice little magnet right here. Collect stuff. I guess that's where. Maybe. Here's this side. This side. And this one. Like that. Okay. Let's grab this rack here. Set this down. What you gotta do to remove the differential out of the case. Looks pretty good down in there. Not too bad. Pretty easy.